wondering if she changed at all, if her hair was still red. Her folks set their lives together, sure was gonna be rough. They never did like mama's homemade dress, papa's bank book wasn't big enough. And he was standing on the side of the road, rain falling on his shoes. Heading out to the old East Coast, Lord knows he's paid some dues. Getting through, tangled up in blue. She was married when they first met, soon to be divorced. Well, he helped her out of a jam, I guess, but he used a little too much force. Soon they drove the car as far as they could, abandoned it out west. And they split up on the docks at night, both agreeing it was best. She turned around to look at him as he was walking away. She said, "This ain't the end, we'll meet again someday on the avenue, tangled up in blue." He had a job in a grave north woods, working as a cook for a spell, but he never did like it all that much, and one day the axe just fell. So he drifted down to New Orleans, where he happened to be employed, working for a while on a fishing boat right outside Delacroix. But all the while, he was alone, the past was closed behind. He's seen a lot of women, but she never escaped his mind. And he just grew tangled up in blue. She was working in a topless place, and I stepped in for a beer. And I just kept looking at the side of her face in a spotlight so clear. And later on, as the crowd thinned out, I was about to do the same. She was standing there, at back of my chair, said to me, "What's your name?" I muttered something underneath my breath. She studied the lines of my face. I must admit I felt a little uneasy when she bent down the tighter laces of my shoes, tangled up in blue. She lit a burner on the stove and offered me a pipe. "I thought you'd never say hello," she said, "you look like a silent type." Then she opened up a book of poems and handed it to me, written by an Italian poet from the 13th century. And every one of them words rang through and glowed like burning coal, peering off of every page like it was written in my soul. From me to you, tangled up in blue. He was always in a hurry, too busy or too stoned, and everything she ever planned just had to be postponed. She thought they were successful, he thought they were blessed with objects and material things, but I never was impressed. And when it all came crashing down, I became withdrawn. The only thing I knew how to do was to keep on, keep it on like a bird that flew, tangled up in blue. I'm going back again, got to get to her somehow. And all the people we used to know, they are an illusion to me now. Some of them mathematicians, some of them doctors' wives. I don't know how it all got started, don't know what they're doing with their lives. But me, I'm still on the road, heading for another joint. We always did to feel the same, we just saw it from a different point of view, tangled up in blue.